There are a lot of cool animals in the world. Just take, for instance, the thorny devil. This creature is cool, and by that I mean about its superpower that when it touches a watery surface, water is lifted up to its body, defying gravity. And that's not all. With special tubes, the water is led to the thorny devil's mouth, so it never has to stop. They don't eat that much. They're fine with their ants and termite diet. Ooh, yummy. The scientific name for a thorny devil is Moloch horridus. Like horrible? Oh, did you see what I did there? Oh, you mean what I mean. They belong to the family Agamidae. Talk about strange names. They aren't that fast. They just take their time and step by step go. So, wait, who's counting anyway? You better not touch them. They are spiky. It's best to leave them alone, right? Hey, if you learned something new today, subscribe and bye.